Hey.
Hey.
Listen, I have great news. I'm gonna be a doctor. I'm gonna study for my law degree.
Oh my god, that's amazing. I'm obsessed with you.
I'm gonna build camps in Africa.
Oh my god, yes.
It's gonna be amazing.
We can do it together.
I gotta break up with you. I don't have time for this.
What?
I'm gonna do so many things. I don't have time for this. I'm sorry.
Are you breaking up?
Yes, I'm breaking up.
God, is he doing what I think he's doing?
No, but I need you.
Oh yeah, she's getting dumped.
Like, you're my everything. Like, I need you right now, every day.
You know what?
24/7.
It's not worth it, man.
You.
Hannah, it's your turn. You need to get her.
I need to get her?
Yes.
Yeah, go.
Fine.
Take good care of her. I'm not doing
this. Hey. I'm sorry. I just couldn't help but notice you went through a breakup earlier. I just wanted to see if you're okay.
Yeah, and I even baked him some cookies. And I gathered all his stuff because I'm gonna go drop it off right now.
The heck you're not!
Your ex isn't gonna give you your stuff back. So why give him his stuff back, okay? I'm gonna help you get over your ex, okay, sweetie? I'm just gonna...
Take a seat.
Sometimes you're in a relationship so long, you forget how to be single. That's why I'm here, okay? There's 3 steps. 1, focus on yourself. 2, free environment, and 3, release anger and sadness. But first things first, you have to get a good support group. Ladies!
Where is he, huh? I wanna get him! I'm gonna kill him when I see him! Where is he?
You poor baby. Oh, that's just my mom!
Looks like we have a lot of work to do.
Where's the intern?
Somebody call for me?
Jalen, my boy.
How do you feel, Geraldine? You smell anything?
Are you wearing Chanel?
Yeah, they made me shower in it earlier.
You know, scents bring up a lot of memories. You thinking of your ex?
That was my ex-boyfriend's favorite cologne.
Be strong. This is a really good drill to help you start getting over your ex.
I can't stop thinking about it.
Oh. Level 1. What do you feel when you see a picture of a happy couple?
I mean, it's not bad. I'm fine.
So one of the main steps of getting over your ex is getting rid of anything that reminds you of him.
Everything?
Is there anything in there that reminds you of him?
No.
You know what? I believe you.
This is just for me though, so I'm gonna go ahead and check, but I totally believe you. Don't take it personal.
One and two, three and four, and one and two, and three and four, one, two. And all right, ladies, let's shake it out.
How do you feel when you see a picture of your beautiful, successful, chiseled ex-boyfriend?
I mean,
come on, relax.
I'm fine, I'm okay.
Great, you pass. Okay, happy. Be happy, baby.
Is that it? Yeah, I think we got it.
Life's all about learning, Geraldine, and I'm glad you're starting to become honest with me, because that's all that matters, you know? Okay, so how do you feel when you see a picture of a...
Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god, my ex is here.
I know, look at me. I planted him here, okay? You need to go talk to him.
Go talk to him.
Mama didn't raise no fool. This is your final test. Give him a piece of your mind.
I got this.
If you don't, I will. You gotta go.
Go.
I need to talk to you. I am so upset with you. I am so done with you. I can't even believe you broke up with me.
You got it, girl.
Hold me back!
No, stop.
They're talking. I cannot believe you broke up with me after everything I've done for you. You embarrassed me in front of my... Geraldine!
Okay, look, like, I'm kind of out of your league now, you know?
Yeah! Yeah!